What's going on, guys? How's it going? So today we're at Tillstone House, the burnt out wedding venue. Doing a return visit from like 2 years ago, but we thought we'd got to come check it out. You know how we do. Cooking Saz's way, Explore Nation, and a special one on the channel. What can we do? Is it Airbax in Yorkshire, guys? Airbax in auditing Yorkshire. Have we made? Yeah, so we're at Tillstone House today, guys. We're back. It's been a while. Have a look. Why not? Hello, mate. It's a beautiful day.
It is. So I'm out with a new crew today, guys. No auditing crews today.
Well, look then, around the side or. Oh, the worst than last. Oh, even the windows have been smashed. But they are. It's been proper done, hasn't it? Mad.
Danger.
Danger. No. Okay, now it has windows off and everything. Okay, now. That window wide open there. Yeah, it is. Try the door. We're in. Oh my god, it's even worse. The last time. What the hell? We're in, guys, we're in. We're in. Wow. It's a bit moist in here. Taz, a bit more mouldy. We're in.
Check out from the chandelier, baby. Comes from chandeliers, has it?
That chair's a bit legless.
Chair's legless.
What do you have? So, with this here, loads of beer. Or someone pissed in the glasses. Someone pissed in that. That door's not. That's what I thought. Yeah. Yeah, this is the main toilet. The front door toilet.
Oh my god, look at all that. Look at all that green mold growing on
wee wee. Can't we've locked the door up here. Oh my god. Nah. I'll give you 200. That's cool.
This is mental. I'll take all my pictures afterwards, guys. I'll take all my pictures afterwards. got your pass.
Pass. The man himself, guys. The man himself. Hello, mate.
Yeah, so,
where's the torch?
Can you bring it out?
Oh, this is the room with the bar. Look at the ceilings. Oh, my God. Remember when this place was immaculate?
I think I've left my torch in the car, you know.
Oh, have you?
Eh?
Have you actually?
Oh, either that or I've dropped it on travels. Have you got a spare one?
I don't know.
I don't think we'll need them anyway, will we? There's only a little bit where I start.
Yeah.
Have you got another?
Yeah, man.
Oh, sweet. I don't think we'll need it though, to be honest, because it is pretty light in here anyway. Check this out, man, it looks like my dad's living room.
Oh, with the curtains.
Yeah, so just in case anyone's wondering, guys, I have actually got a second YouTube channel as well, which is hence the udder, why it's not Urbex in Yorkshire. I'm waiting for some merchandise to come.
It's because your channel's new, isn't it?
It is. It is a new channel. Nearly 200 views on my first video already, and 120 some other.
It's good for that.
Subs.
Proper cool room. It's mad that the curtains are still up.
Oh, I'm
oh, this was the bar, yeah.
Check this out, guys.
Pints of piss, please. Pints of piss, please. Nice detail
in
this place.
Someone smashed over the glass.
Yes, gentlemen, can I have your reservation number, please?
Yeah, it's 420.
Oh,
I love these fighting places. Look at this. That's cool. A little woman riding a something. I can remember this when it had the telling and stuff.
Yeah.
And the card readers still worked.
Mm-hmm.
Big dodgy, big massive camera there. Guys, still. Someone's knit the caps. This is the burn part. Basement.
I don't think I've been down here before.
Hello, man. I can't remember coming down here before, you know.
You can't?
I can't.
It's cold, man. Cold, man.
The coal chute.
Not a legless chair.
A legless arm. Is this one all the glasses in there? Yeah. What do you have?
Thank you.
I've been down there, yeah.
You see that, like that gate, so I can get further access, and there's loads of wood and stuff in there.
Yeah, yeah. Same as this one here, there's a little gate with a window on and stuff. There's one in here as well. Oh, shit. Wow. The pumps. Oh, yeah, I can't remember this now. Yeah. I can't remember coming in here. Yeah. Cool. This is where it burns, wasn't it, in this room.
Okay. Yeah. The old, what do you call them? For room service or whatever.
Ah, right, cool.
Crazy. The kitchen.
Oh, oh mate, look at kitchen, it's better than mine. Even in this condition.
Big auger.
Huh?
Big auger fire.
It's has a... Could do a YouTube video on here, mate, where you're cooking.
Uh-huh.
I did a short on this kitchen. I do like this kitchen.
Well, have you been here before?
Yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Who spot you here, mate?
I wanted to show you, innit?
Oh, really? Oh, uh-huh. It's nice to see you guys. I didn't know you'd been.
It's good to go back to places sometimes.
Look, all the stuff still in the cupboard here.
Sometimes you notice things, you
know, the plates in there.
I need a new mixing dish.
Yeah, look at that mould on that.
Oh man. Anyone want mushroom soup?
Mushroom soup. Yeah, this is gorgeous. Embossed tiles. That's cool. I'd love a kitchen with the these bars in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Hello. Definitely.
And this is the other kitchen. Servants' room, the cleaning room. That would have been.
Just need
a
clean up.
Just need a clean up. Toilets. Oh, yeah. Not smashed up. Stop it and start it, guys. Sorry guys, I'm just stick a bomb in the window. The mirror made. Stick a bomb in the mirror made. Nice one. Yeah, that's what it's burnt here. Yeah, and this is the part when I first came. Was locked up, I think, guys. The staircase. Yeah, this was all locked up when I last came here. That's awesome. Used to be full of beer. There's a stellar. It's all gone. Yeah, the fridge was full of stellars, guys. Obviously, they've all been drunk. So this was all boarded off last time I came in here. You couldn't get into this part. Oh my god. Oh my god. All the old furniture. What they were trying to save when there was a fire. Look at that big massive unit there. Wow. That's nice, huh? I'm sure there used to be loads of stuff in here, but now it's all either been nicked or smashed up. It proper stinks of mould as well. There's one of them bits we've got. Someone's being sick. These are all the books, guys, for the wedding venue. An oak table, big massive oak table. Someone throwing up. Is that you?
Stink of shit up.
Yeah, I didn't come in this room last time. It was all boarded off.
Was it?
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
It was open when we came about a year ago, and but it was all set up nice, wasn't it?
Yeah.
It was thrown around.
But it was, I think, couple of days after they'd had the fire, we came.
Where?
Yeah, yeah, and the electric was on. Everything, bro. All the cameras working.
So people have net the light for in the sun.
Yeah. Yeah, it was all this was blocked off with the, is it them fans, them humidifier?
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, humidifiers, they were all in here.
Where the bloody hell is
it? Chesterfield's have gone.
I know there's another basement in this place.
Yeah. That's a nice staircase here. Oh, have a quick peek, bloody hell. Hotel carpet on the stairs. Yeah, I definitely didn't come up here, guys. Anyway, it's the new part, isn't it? Wow. Oh, it does stink in here. This is a nice little room, this. I'd have this. Sorry guys. Yeah, I've just been in the West Wing. Look, it looks like it had them red poles like here. Stop you walking through. Broom? That's a good graffiti there. Just a little turret thing. Wow. Oh shit. There's a fly. Why? Look at the gardens, bloody. Stop it and start it, guys. Crazy. Still have a big toilet. Part. Yeah. We've got a chandelier.
Hello?
Is this the dangerous one? This is the dangerous stairs, isn't it? Is it a bit dangerous?
Have you been to the roof, Tom?
Not the roof, no.
Go right upstairs, just be careful, there's holes in floor, but.
Yeah.
He said last time you came, you never went up there.
No, I haven't, no. Is it dodgy?
Yeah, just watch where you're standing.
Oh, I missed it.
We're up here.
No.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. All the phones and stuff. Fucking hell. Thank you. That's too much wrong, guys. Oh shit. Sketchy. It's gone. Gone. Proper nice stairs. Dangerous, huh? Bedding and blankets and stuff.
Hello.
Hello. Crazy. Is this what people have been walking over? Fucking hell. There's no way people have walked over that. I think I'll go round the other way, guys. Stuff that. Oh man. Get around there for me, guys. So there's such a little room. We'll go back down this way. It's the main staircase here, guys. Proper nice pictures on it. Hello, Matt.
Just nearly fell over then.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
It's crazy. This place. It's wonder no one's got a grow on. Or had a grow on. Big rooms, guys. Style of can as the lampshade. Massive bathrooms. No one's nipped the taps. Hello, mate. you know, the balcony. Someone's nicked the fireplace. He's one of the Tory things, look. Tennis court over there as well. Crazy. There's bathroom here. Pull handle toilet. It's mad. Dressing room. Shit me up then. Hello, mate.
Hello.
Could do as well. Shot that. Wasp off. Yeah, man. These gardens are mad. You'll see that, guys. You'll see that on the video. Easy, guys, to see this toilet, poor bathroom. I think that's about it, guys. Outside then, guys, eh? I'm glad I come back and had a look. You know what I mean? Glad I come back and had a look. Still a little toilet. Cool. Cool. Let's get the flock out of here. I like it. It's good to come back, guys, and have another look. A couple of years later, big aeroplane. Definitely a cool one. It's definitely a cool one, isn't it? Very cool, guys, very cool. See if this pool is open. Looks like someone's put boards on it, to be fair. Recent. Yeah, definitely. Been boarded up, guys. Cool in that as well. Guys, that's the thing for the pump, look, for the pool pump in there. Don't know that we're getting any of them. Someone's outside. at someone's house. Got the adult to it, innit? Bit stranger. Well, that's where you used to be able to get in here. Logs out of it. Look at that. Quick peek in here then, and then get the flock out of here. Is it not?
Where are we now? That's out of our use.
Why?
Can you tell me to pick me up then with his leg? I thought it was
somewhere else. Kev's done it three times. Mad. Fancy rooms, guys. Oh well, at least we've seen the house.
Hey. Okay.
Boarded up.
What about that one?
Yeah, that one, huh? Oh, I don't know about the one with the... Yeah, this big one.
Yeah, it's, I think it's
is that houses?
Yeah, I think it's part of theirs, because we went round it, didn't we, last time?
Did you?
Yeah.
Round the front, right side?
Yeah, you can go right...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
...the building and go right next to it all. Which, yeah, it's all part of that other place.
Yeah, yeah. You can't get in. It's all boardy, but that's a swimming pool there. Thank you. proper job. I know, yeah. Look at this. It's always been nice and mowed. There's a lot of swimming pool there. Stop and start it, guys. Walk around this way, see if the garden features are still here. Here we go. Look at these trees, proper nice. Blossom. Great blossom. Oh, there's a little kiddie climbing thing down here. I didn't see that before. Anyway. I'd have one of these in my back garden. Definitely would.
Yeah, that's cool.
That's cool. I wonder if I can get a shot from here. Back.
Get him married, Dom.
Hey.
Get him married.
Yeah. Add the wedding pictures. Add the wedding pictures there. Then guys, I'm glad we've come back. Might have said that a few times now, but it's nice to have a return visit of a place every now and then, just to see what it's like and turned into one. Yeah, new situation. Yeah, here's the pond. Don't know if the fish are still in the pond. No idea. It's very silent. A little path going up the side. Hey? The shed? A grow? Whoa! This looks cool here. Hey? What, a shark?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Down the bottom.
What, right at the bottom?
We can go walk on this way.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, have a look in it.
Yeah. Oh, it's on our 12-foot door.
Yeah.
It's open, eh?
Don't look like anyone's walked down here for a while.
No.
Looking flies. Dive!
Dive. So there's another opening bit there, where it's like a front door, and this is the actual garage door bit. And the big old like door as well.
Oh shit.
About tall.
What the fuck? Oh shit.
That's what I mean,
because
it's big.
That's
not
it. Oh shit. Watch it be something fucking massive. Ferrari or something.
Yeah.
Oh, is that locked? It's jammed, isn't it? Oh. Room. That's a cool shed, this. Looks like someone was trying to get it.
All the garden furniture,
isn't
it?
Yeah, yeah.
That swing's cool. That must be the door that I've seen.
Yeah, yeah.
On the other side.
No way.
That's me opening a fucking car or something.
Broom! Broom! Get the broom out of the building! I can't be all short that. I don't wonder what's around that corner there. This is what my log cabin's made out of.
Yeah.
The same material, wood.
Oh, fucking hell.
Proper. That would be sick as a little shed, wouldn't it? Well,
yeah.
Big shed.
Big shed.
At least we looped.
Yeah.
Down, yeah.
Looking
through it, like,
what's that?
There's nothing down there then?
No, it's just that door to the end of the gate. And you come out at the bottom of the field.
Do you reckon they put these stones down so you can hear people walking?
Yeah, that's the bit of the door.
Oh shit, yeah. Wait, wait. Yeah. Water system there.
Parking.
No, I didn't see that before. Trees massive. Yeah. Field mice as well, I've seen loads of owls. No, I've seen the owls for them.
Yeah, it's
the end of that one. Steps.
Where are you? We went round to the garage thing because I've seen a garage and got some household up there, but they're not. That's a furniture jar. Alright, let's see what I'm having it.
Nope. Happy days. That's it then, guys. I hope you like that video. It's cool to come back with a load of legends. Links in the description. And I think I'll see you on the next one. Bye, mate.